Azrael up there. Careful you're not seen.
Battery's drained. Drone's out of the game.
Problem. We need to find them.
Chopper in the sky. Get down.
over here either.
Sniper about to fire on us.
flyer power, go and fix it.
Battery's empty. Drone's out.
Got anything you want to tell me?
I already told you everything I know.
Rock and roll.
Something's definitely up.
Good to go. Killed him.
Good hits.
sound.
Sniper overwatch reported earlier. He's got nothing either. What the hell are we doing here? This is a bullshit detail in New York. No movement.
Found them. Found everything, thank God. Midas, have some of you back.
Got you covered. Get him.
Hit. Examining the area.
I hit one.
Up to it. I will never be able to thank you enough for bringing these back. My grandfather was haunted by what he'd done until the day he died. It is my responsibility to make sure his memory lives on, so that no one repeats his mistakes. His best friend, another lost soldier, suffered a far worse fate. It is small comfort.
Your grandfather was doing his best in a world at war. I know Midas is out there somewhere fighting for what he believes in. In the end, I mean, that's all we can hope for. What happened to your grandfather's best friend? The lost soldier you mentioned.
The lost soldier. My grandfather's best friend. His name was Shiro. He lost himself in his loyalty to the homeland. He chose a more violent path. One that led to...
a violent end?
I'm afraid so.
Was he killed in action?
No. He... isolated himself. Whatever he saw, whatever he experienced, he tried to run from it.
I think we all owe a debt of gratitude to the soldiers that have paid the ultimate price for war. Whatever his past, he deserves a proper remembrance, and your family deserves some closure.
Thank you. I believe his twisted legacy starts in liberty. Looking for freedom and solace that he could never find. Should you follow his path, just be careful. You might not like what you find.
Greetings.
Quite peculiar.
Yes, quite peculiar indeed. This isn't what I was expecting at all.
You can't be here. This could very well be the eighth wonder of the world.
I'm sorry. I couldn't help but overhear. What's so peculiar?
Sorry. I was just reviewing some data from a Skell colleague of mine. There's this aberration he was looking into. It seems like this weird structure just popped up out of nowhere on the southern part of Whaler's Bay.
That does sound peculiar. What kind of structure?
I couldn't quite figure that out. Our head scientist, Alvarez Deschamps, is out there looking into it now. He says it's one of the most breathtaking things he's ever seen. And when a cynical, jaded old scientist like him is astonished, I tend to pay attention.
Well, if it's that breathtaking, then there's probably no harm in seeing it for myself. Where'd you say this was?
Oh, yes. Sorry. Deschamps is stationed out in the southern part of Whaler's Bay, just west of Behemoth Passage.
Thanks. I appreciate it. Goodbye.
Jesus.
Eyes on a sniper about to shoot. Cover! The sniper's gonna shoot!
useful intelligence here. Roger. Moving to target.
No targets to report.
On the sniper.
Roger that. Quiet here. Been on glass and there's nothing moving out here.
Rocket gunner sighted.
I don't think we're gonna find anything.
His comms blackout is bullshit. My wife must...
Roger that. Moving now.
I know it.
On target. We're set.
Nothing to report.
Yep. Hostile down, Ghost Lead.
Solid work.
Quiet as shit out there.
Roger. Getting in position. All set. Okay, mostly. We're clear.
Well done.
There might be some intel here. Moving to the target. Identified the radio operator.
My lane's clear.
On your toes, everyone. We got hostiles in the area.